a woman's name or something similar, but let me explain. The message it delivers just a five-letter word. Occurred to be heard, mainly referred to certain mainstream shit's absurd and happenings that got me slightly disturbed. About to give a definition, kicking it off with the third. You being a key to all things is understanding. Analyze material before you do the planning. Get clever enough to solve that hip hop could never evolve to another level, only get better. Rewinding back to letter one and two simply means you got a lack of the you. Trying to make something new, it never worked before. We're moving past to the fourth. Time to deal and reveal the sea for thee. Now we're down to the face of creation. This is the part that brings me mad frustration. All you motherfuckers don't acknowledge all this piss and music pollute. Am I the only one who saw this through? You create but don't obligate your rhymes to follow a fate that shine the same way as mine. Take you down to explore the fifth, the eye. Massive as a brick and thick as a lie. Doesn't make sense, hence a person ignorant tend to be dense and never tend to repent. Spitting stupid arguments to prevent the good from happening makes me sick just thinking of it. A word so tense, 100% worth the time spent. It's lack of understanding creates ignorance.